A sacred place in the deep swamp, where the mangrove trees grow close together and the rays of the sun are never seen. My people call this place the Dark Water. It is here that the spirit of the swamp lives. Now the swamp cries out a warning. A time of retribution is here.
I'm Kyle Williams, the new sheriff.
What brings you here?
Oh my God.
That's a lot of missing persons for a small town.
We know nothing of their power.
It is full of magic, both light and dark.
You really believe in all this?
Our most powerful guardian spirit lives in the Dark Water.
What the hell happened to you?
Go home, or you will die.
More things in that swamp than you'll ever understand. Get down!
Save me just in time. Who's gonna fight for what's right? Who's gonna help us survive?
whatever the reason is you're doing this, focus on that. Maybe it will help.
Trust me, I've been through worse.
No, you haven't.
The woman you loved
was hunted down.
I can make all this go away.
I'm putting together a special team with special powers. Join me, but you will have your revenge.
Mutants. I don't hate them. They must be controlled.
Lockdown!
Well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in.
Don't worry, we'll stop him.
You just spent $500 million making him indestructible.
Found the young mutant you've been looking for?
Logan isn't the only piece of this puzzle. Hunt him down.
We all got a choice, son.
Mine got taken. That will never happen again.
We can't just let you walk away.
You have the chance to become part of something much bigger than yourself.
What do you know about me?
Everything. A new species is being born. Help me guide it. Shape it. Lead it.
Time for the tour.
You have no idea what I'd give to feel
normal.
You want society to accept you, but you can't even accept yourself.
Should we have to hide?
Tomorrow, mankind will know that mutants exist. They'll fear us, and that fear will turn to hatred. Not if we stop a war. Not if we risk our lives doing so. We have it in us to be the better men.
We already are.
It shall be the policy of this nation to regard any nuclear missile launched from Cuba as an attack by the Soviet Union on the United States.
They're just kids.
No, they were kids.
You ready for this?
Let's find out.
The cost of freedom is always high. No one can foresee precisely what course it will take. One path we shall never choose, and that is the path of surrender.
Listen to me very carefully, my friend. Killing will not bring you peace.
Peace was never an option.